James Tony, but Duran is a legend too.
You know, Tony was a good fighter, you know, but you know, he didn't have like a pop, you know what I'm saying? Duran had a little pop, you know, but I mean, I just fucked because of me, but I was more stronger than most of the guys.
That's true, bigger too.
And most bigger, you know, for whatever I was, you know what I'm saying?
What's your favorite memory of Mike Tyson as a kid? You remember him at all growing up?
Man, me and Mike Tyson fought on the same card in Madison Square Garden when we first started out boxing. He headlined the card and I was the second headliner. Man, Mike is just phenomenal, man. Me and him is the best around.
Who's the best right now in the world of boxing? Who's number one? After Iron Barkley, who's number two? Is it Triple G? Is it Mayweather's retired? But
I would like to be the one to beat Triple G.
You want
to
fight him?
Yeah.
And what happens in that fight?
He gets knocked out.
Okay, you and Andre Ward, could that happen?
I wouldn't even. You know, Andre Ward. He's a good fighter, but all of them go.
If you could have one rematch in your career, who would it be?
Andre Ward.
You would fight him?
I would fight him.
All right, there you have it. Iron Barkley, he's doing the coming ballistic back reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.